Death announcement. The death is announced of Dennis Milton Sankar, known as Ears, aged 58 years, of Asylum Street, New Amsterdam, who died on Sunday, December 20. He was the son of Kisuri Bifaya, known as Babs, and the late Ronald Sankar, stepson of Patrick Dixon, father of Fenton Collins and Nikita Toral, father-in-law of Amandine Collins and Desh Toral, grandfather of Keaton Collins and Nathan Toral, brother of Hardat, Errol, Dan, Kim and Ronald, brother-in-law of Lloyd of Lloyd and Kim's, Carla, Babita and Yvette, stepbrother of Junior, uncle of Tito, Ching, Milton, Denita, Katrina, Ashley, Raj, Sebastian, Cindy and Terence, relative and friend of many. The body of the late Dennis Milton Sankar, known as Ears, will be at the Posad's funeral home on Sunday, December 27 from 11:30 to 14:30 for viewing and funeral service, thence to the Stanley Town Cemetery for burial. COVID-19 restrictions are in effect. DTV extends sympathy to the relatives and friends of the deceased.